क्वेश्चन नंबर 82। ए बी एंड सी आर पार्टनर्स शेयरिंग प्रॉफिट्स इन द रेशियो ऑफ 5:4:1। ए बी एंड सी आर पार्टनर्स शेयरिंग प्रॉफिट एंड लॉसेस इन द रेशियो ऑफ 5:4:1। सी इज गिवन अ गारंटी दैट हिज मिनिमम शेयर ऑफ प्रॉफिट इन एनी गिवन ईयर वुड बी एटलीस्ट 5,000। सो दिस गारंटी इज गिवन टू सी ऑफ ₹5,000। सी इज गेटिंग गारंटी ऑफ ₹ एटलीस्ट 5,000 प्रॉफिट ही विल गेट, एटलीस्ट 5,000, नॉट लेस देन 5,000 इन एनी ईयर। Deficiency, if any, would be borne by A and B equally. If there is any deficiency, then who will bond? A and B both will bond equally, means in 1:1 ratio. Fine. Profit for the year ended 31st March 2020 was given 40,000. So in that year, profit was given 40,000. Pass necessary journal entries in the books of the firm. We need to pass necessary journal entries in this case. So, dear children, first I will prepare a small working note to explain the distribution of profit and deficiency. I will prepare profit and loss appropriation account to explain this point by net profit. Net profit is given 40,000. This is credit side, this is debit side. To profit transferred to partners capital account. Let's see how much profit is to be transferred to A, B and C. Okay, dear children. So I will prepare a small working note here. What A will get? A will get 40,000 multiplied by ratio is 5:10. 5:10. B will get 40,000 into 4:10. Okay. And C will get 40,000 into 1:10. So let's calculate. So it will be 20,000. A is getting 20,000. B is getting 16,000. And C is getting 4,000. But dear children, you can see what is the guarantee. The guarantee of C is 5,000. And who has given guarantee? A and B. Both partners A and B will share in the ratio of 1:1. So how much is deficiency? The deficiency is 1,000. Because the profit which is guaranteed is 5,000. So who will give this 1,000? A and B both will give. In which ratio? Equal ratio. So we will subtract 500, 1000 will be distributed in 1:1 equally. So 500 A will give and 500 B will give. So the profit of B will be 15,500 and profit of A will be 19,500 and profit of C is guaranteed 5,000. Is that clear, dear children? So this is a small working note before passing journal entry. So let me pass journal entry. Dear children, before it now, first I will write here 19,500, 15,500, the distribution of profit, and 5,000. In this manner, 40,000 is distributed among the partners in case of guarantee of profit. Now we need to pass journal entry. So first entry will pass for net profit. Okay, this net profit which is transferred to profit and loss appropriation credit side. So first entry will be profit and loss account debited to profit and loss appropriation account. How much profit is transferred? ₹40,000 profit is transferred, being net profit is transferred to profit and loss appropriation account. Now what happened? You can see, dear children, in the question, this profit is distributed to the partners in debit side of the profit and loss appropriation account. Okay, so the next entry for the distribution, profit and loss appropriation account debit to A's capital account, to B's capital account, and to C's capital account. So this 40,000 is distributed to A, B, and C. How it is distributed? You can see 19,500, 15,500, 19,500 to A, 15,500 to B, and 5,000 to C. Okay, being net profit is appropriated to partners. I hope this question is clear to everyone. Yes, dear children. Question number 83. Vikas and Vivek were partners in a firm, sharing profits in the ratio of 3:2. Vikas and Vivek are partners, sharing profit in the ratio of 3:2. On 1st April 19, they admitted Vandana for 1/8 share in the profits. They admitted Vandana for 1/8 share in the profits. With a guaranteed profit of Rs. 1,50,000, and guarantee is given that Vandana, you will get 1,50,000 rupees profit at least. New profit sharing ratio between Vikas and Vivek will remain same. Remain same means their new profit ratio remains same, means new ratio also 3:2 between Vikas and Vivek. But they decided to bear any deficiency on account of guarantee to Vandana in the ratio of 3:2. If there is any deficiency, then these two partners, Vikas and Vivek, will share deficiency in 3:2. This is the question. Profit of the firm for the year ended 31st March 2020 was 9 lakh. So in that current year, profit was 9 lakh. And what to do? We need to prepare profit and loss appropriation account. Children, this question was the part of All India 2016. Okay. So let me prepare profit and loss appropriation account. Debit side, credit side. Okay, dear children. By net profit. Net profit is 9 lakh to profit transfer to partners capital account, Vikas, Vivek and to Vandana. So let me prepare a small working note for it. Okay. Working note for the distribution of profit. Let us first calculate Vandana's share in profit. So in 9 lakh profit, what is Vandana's share? 1/8 to 1,12,500. Okay. Now let's calculate about Vikas and Vivek's share. Vikas share in profit. So after giving 1,12,000 to Vandana, what is remaining? That they, Vikas and Vivek, will share in the ratio 3:2. Okay, so let's calculate 9 lakh total profit. Vandana's profit, when we subtract, what we get? 7,87,500 7,87,500 Okay. Now Vikas share we need to calculate 7,87,500 multiply by 3/5 and Vivek's share in profit 7,87,500 multiply by 2/5. So let's calculate 7,87,500 divide by 5 multiply by 3 4,72,500 Vikas will get and Vivek will get 3,15,000 3,15,000 But dear children, in this question, Vandana is having guarantee of rupees 1,50,000. So Vandana's guarantee is 1,50,000, but Vandana is getting only 1,12,500. So what is the deficiency? 37,500 is the deficiency. So who will bear this deficiency? Vikas and Vivek will bear this deficiency. In which ratio? This deficiency is given by Vikas and Vivek in the ratio of 3:2. Okay, so let's calculate deficiency. How much Vikas and Vivek will give? So how much Vikas will give? Vikas will give 37,500 multiply by 3/5 and the deficiency what Vivek will want 37,500 multiply by 2/5. Clear? So let's calculate 37,500 divided by 5 into 3. 22,500 Vikas will give. Okay? And 15,000 Vivek will sacrifice. So this is the deficiency which is borne by these two partners. Is that clear? So now what is Vikas share? Minus 22,500. Okay. And what is Vivek's share? Minus 15,000. Okay. So let's calculate. When we subtract 22,500 from 4,72,500, it becomes 4,50,000. So this is the profit of Vikas. 3,15,000 minus 15, 3,00,000. So this is the profit of Vivek, and this 22,515, 37,500 is added to the Vandana, this deficiency. So Vandana's profit will be now 1,50,000 as guaranteed. So this is the profit of Vandana, Vikas and Vivek after adjustment. So Vikas, Vivek and Vandana, Vikas will get 4,50,000, 4,50,000, Vivek will get 3,00,000. Okay, and Vandana will get as guaranteed 1,50,000. In this manner, 9,00,000 rupees is distributed among the partners. Okay, dear children. I hope the question is clear to everyone. Yes.